Hello guys, and welcome back to Let's Play of Fear. I think I came from that way. Because I was looking that way, so most of the time when I looked that way. Oh yeah, X was my flashlight. Oh hi. Oh, I cannot use you. Alright, so. I need to remember that that is where it is. Flashlight's running out. You think I will need that rocket launcher? I like that gun better, but oh well. I don't think it's there for nothing. Probably. Shotgun. Wait, this is the other gun that I have. Bullets do you have? Not enough. Not enough. Alright, so let's see what happened when I do that. Thought that would happen. That hurt. Alright. Wait, where is he now? Nice! Well, that worked. That's his arm. And a leg. Another arm, probably. Jeebus. Alright, well. Yeah. Okay, that was the thing. Okay, so that works somewhat. Cost me almost all my ammo, but I'm glad I picked up that rocket launcher. Where was that health package again? I used 3 here. Thank you. Alright, so this went down. So it's over here. Nice. Oh, I thought I would need to go up there. No, all right. Then what? This is where I came from, right? I don't know, I can't remember. Obviously, this is where I came from. With all the bodies and stuff like that. Was there not a rocket launcher over here? So I know that this is where I came from. Oh, Jesus, am I that stupid? Oh, God damn it. I already thought I needed to go up here. But... Should I take that one? I know it does quite a lot of damage. Wait. Oh, that's changed instead of my pistols. I fucking didn't know that. Are you kidding me? Yeah, right.
Warning. Toxic substance detected. Emergency lockdown in effect.
Yes, it's Bill Moody. Ian Hive sent me down to the South River Treatment Plant to do some wastewater analysis. I'm concerned about my findings since that effluent comes from residential areas. It may be originating in Auburn, which might actually explain a lot. I'm going to send you a copy of my report so you can make sure the proper people are informed.
Next message from
Ian Hives. Janice, yeah, it's Ian. Look, I wanted to give you a heads up that you might be getting a call from Bill Moody. I think the best course of action would be for you to act like you give a shit about his concerns. I think all he really wants is to believe that someone in authority has taken the ball and running with it. I fucked up by blowing him off, so I'm guessing he'll run to you. Anyway, look, just let me know how it works out.
End of messages.
All right. I'm so in doubt. I need to go in there, but I think I will be fucked when I go in there. Probably. But well, this was a little bit shorter than normally. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope I'll see you guys in the next one that I make. Bye bye.